Welcome, Gemini, to my channel, Psychic Intuitive Messenger, for the weekly tarot session from the 3rd of September until the 9th of September 2018. Thank you very much for all like, share, subscribers and views from the bottom of my heart and private sessions, and welcome to the new ones. Take whatever resonates with you. If it doesn't resonate at all, check the other signs. Maybe they resonate something for you. It's a general reading. It's not a personal reading. For personal reading, private sessions, take the link down below. The whole information is there. For further instructions, follow my email. So, I hope it does resonate for you. This week, a positive everything. Gemini. So, the very first energy is connecting me about it with the Four of Swords. So, this is telling me about it. Some of you is taking their own time in something, which they slow down themselves, and maybe during their rest they do have this kind of energy to plan ahead or maybe recover from illness. Also, some of you may be taking their own time to meditate and to clear up about it their thoughts. Okay, this card came mean in too many different ways. So it's time for some of you, maybe want to isolate themselves, to think about it, how they is going to deal about ahead with themselves. Okay, so, and this is the week what is going to make you think about it. You may be planning to do something different in your life for this week. Okay, so what do you really want to plan? What you really want to do in your life? What you really want to start? At the moment, it's a fresh energy there. You don't expect exactly what is going to be. So you don't know maybe exactly what you want to do. But it's a fresh energy of some kind of opportunity. So if you want to start something, there is no restriction there, Gemini. So he's telling me about it. You have some kind of chance if you want to use this fresh energy about it this week. So what is this crossing you about it? It's the Eight of Cups. So it means like you are ready to leave something behind. So with this fresh energy, maybe, and what is this crossing you here? It's totally different direction. So it's your thought about it, what kind of direction maybe you planning, you want to take about it. With your foundation, what is crossing you is the Seven of Swords. So this kind of foundation about the Seven of Swords, you may be walking from someone else who is not honest, or you don't see him is quite honest, or you don't see her is quite honest, or you don't want to communicate. because of someone else's behavior about it, with your past about it. You've been connecting with someone else who did give you idea but didn't work for your own benefit. Okay, something was not working for your own benefit. It was for the other party. Okay, something is telling me like that. And this is why maybe it's crossing you and your decision is about it to walk away and to look for something better somewhere else. Fresh energy at present. So this is about it. You're looking for something better to increase. There is some kind of increase. New job. Okay. This is unexpectedly something will appear for this kind of Gemini of a new start, new job. Okay, unexpectedly, somewhere, something you didn't expect in your future, your stability, home environment and family. What is it surrounding you? About King of Pentacles. So this is about it, fortunes. So you will make it something better what you have been before. Something better is coming for you, which it's a new job, is connecting you with a boss, maybe with someone who is a powerful figure, which it's a very kind figure. And it's going to be great, it's going to be helpful, it's very, it's a week of opportunities. So you have a full opportunities, Gemini, it's beautiful. Your stable ground here, it's your home and family about it, it's connecting, and it's a beautiful. So increase in your business, increase in your financial level, something is rising up there for you in your environment about it spiritually. Keep your spirits, believe yourself wherever you're focusing on. If you already started something, believe yourself, because there is a universe which is keeping you right. And trust yourself, because never your thoughts, your guides never is keeping you away from the truth. So your knowledge about it, you're more experienced than enough. So you're doing something something right, okay? You're on the right path. You receive also some kind of messages about it spiritually, so it's keeping you very positive there, Gemini. So about the tower, okay, this is about the tower, so it's the week of change, okay, something is changing suddenly, it's beautiful for you, okay, celebration, okay, invitation. Celebration, happy discussion, happy negotiation, something very nice. So what is this thing is changing about it? Sudden change for good, okay? Sudden, do not panic, because everything is going to be fine. It's a beautiful energy there. Your outcome is about is a wheel of fortune. So life is turning for the better. What a week, Gemini. Very positive week. It's amazing week about it for you. Amazing week. So it's going to be a time of invitations, celebrations, events, enjoying yourself. Things is going to work to surround you about it with a new start. Something you're starting, increasing. You will be satisfied in something which you've been really looking maybe forward, okay? So some of you maybe already recovered and it's a new energy there, it's stabilizing. But if you're still recovering, you're nearly there to the end, okay? You're nearly there, you're nearly standing up for yourself, which is really very well. And maybe you walk in, this is you walked away. Maybe you are walking right now away, or maybe you're walking recently away from something which was not very great for some of you, but it's just the truth. You find out the truth, and you, for someone else who is been trying to pull away something which was only benefiting only the other party. So it's been, you've done it the right thing, Gemini, really, you've done it the right thing. You did took the right path at this week. So this is about a very positive week for you, Gemini. So it's connecting about it, business, career is working well there for you. And this is about it, happy boss. So satisfying him, satisfying you too, okay? It's both parties working very well, it's connecting there very well there for you. Relationships are very positive too. So it could be a maybe, this is about it, maybe wedding, maybe connecting there. But the sudden change, it's about it, this. Something is changing fine for you, okay? So the universe is changing something spiritually for you. Something is working very well for you. So why the foreign source is here, spirit, please tell me. Give me a confirmation of Four of Swords, please. The Four of Swords is the confirmation card, is about it. News arriving. Okay, so you could be maybe receiving something verbally, or someone else is coming to you to tell you the positive news. Okay, it's a positive news. So it's very nice positive card, which it's going to warm your heart finally. Okay, something very, very nice for you. With the Fool, it's the Three of Pentacles. So the Three of Pentacles is telling me about it. Unexpected negotiation. Unexpected agreement. Okay, it will be offered to you. Okay, disagreement, are you going to take it about it? With the Star. The Star and the Eight of Wands. Maybe you are taking the decision, maybe you are taking the agreement, which is the Star about it. So the Star is connecting about it. This is your emotions, which you've been really feeling sad, but at the same time you are happy. So you've been feeling sad, whatever you're leaving behind. Maybe you're leaving something in the past. Okay, so your fear about it. At the moment, maybe you will think about it. Shall I take it or not? So you're pulling yourself back. You're trying to hold yourself back. You don't want to let it go. Something. So it's the opportunity, new job there. Starting from something very simple, very little. You probably thinking about it, I don't expect very much from this job or from just opportunities, but look what he's saying here. Your home environment, your health is recovering, your family is stabilizing. If you're single, yourself, your home environment, you're stabilizing everything. It's fine. With the King of Pentacles about it. King of Pentacles is the Three of Swords. So you are afraid of something. Okay, you are afraid of something. So you really thinking about it. Would I be able to manage to do that, whatever they offer me? So you are afraid of something. Spiritually, environmentally about it, the universe saying, wake up. Wake up, open up yourself spiritually. Okay? So follow your spirit. So something will announce in there. There is announcement there for you. Some kind of announcement. Different way. Something is changing, something fresh, something new for you, which is going to work in different way. With the Three of Cups about it, it's the Five of Swords. So you have the information. You have your abilities. Your mental state will be fine. You can make a decision. You've got what you need. You can do it. And you will do something very nice, very positive. With your outcome, the Wheel of Fortune about it, it's the King of Pentacles. Finally, something is working, prosper for you. This is the time of the prosperity. So possibly, maybe something you will feel a prosper, you prosper by the end of the week, Gemini. Okay, so your thoughts will play up and down, which you will be not very sure yourself, but go for it. It's say go for it, because eventually something is coming up here successfully for you. So what is this about the spiritual card this week for you, Gemini? It's beautiful energy. So you will have some kind of unsure yourself. Okay, unsure yourself. But energy maybe possibly will make you feel a little bit exhausted. Some of you physically, it's going to feel maybe something like mood swings. Maybe this is what the energy will make you feel like that. But keep up with your plans, because it's going to work okay for you. So the very first card about it, it's about clearance. So unblock your energy, okay, in your environment, wherever you live, is saying about it to unblock this energy, to clear up your energy, to meditate. Meditate to clear up about it, this black energy ahead of you, because there is something there is lightening for your head. But you don't see it, you don't feel it right away. Maybe emotionally you feel down a little bit. Maybe your energy is very low, and this is why you don't feel the strength to put plans ahead for some of you, or to do anything. Okay, but if you decided to do something this week, Gemini, there is opportunities, they are listed for you. It's beautiful. You will reach to some kind of completion here, because it's number 99. Oh, number 99, two nines. So completed. So ending. Something is ending about it. So ending one issue, ending another one after another. Something is ending about it this way. So you're beginning with a fresh energy. Something very nice. I don't know how to explain about it. Let me know if you feel this kind of positive energy down below. Subscribe for me, share. Maybe if you need a private session, take the link below. It will take you further. So I hope it does resonate for most of you. Take care. And I'm sending you my blessings, like always. And bye for now.